Good afternoon. That is our top story, and that was announced today in a press release from the center.
Now, no other details were given about Hancock's resignation. Assistant Director Rita-von-Haden was appointed to the new executive director of that board.